Sauron's forces are preparing for an assault on our fortress.
He will fight us for every fort we conquer.
Our army is proof that no fortress is truly secure. Generally the case.
Don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
I want to savor your suffering. It will be so delicious.
Spill some guts!
From the gatehouse!
doubted you would come. Except for one baby.
Back in the fray.
Reach the keep.
Then that is where they will die.
Righto.
No.
Stay there.
I'm going to build. Choicest materials. I scour them to strip away fat, soften them by pounding in dung, and soaking them in Caragor brains. And when I slip into your cured hide, I make you look good.
Fortress in Mordor. We will retake every inch of ground, then push into the realms of men and scour them of your filthy race.
think that's the last of them, boss.
Another attack will surely come.
I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
Treason! We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
Bruce has not seen the end of us.
We cannot let his betrayal go unanswered.
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Bruce will pay. His betrayal.
And it will be a warning to all who dare follow him.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front! I mean, you were like believed. Why? Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce with your
Suffer me now.
And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want him out to rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit. Just...
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
I wish we could have snatched that rat bag. It's his guts I'd like to spill. too much money.
Thank you for rescuing me. I serve.
Has anyone so far so good? There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Not a chance, Glob! Just about to slit this maggot open, and then you wander in. That's what I call a target of opportunity.
Yes, I know.
What was that noise?
Try to axe me in my sleep.
Oh, I had everything under control.
Well, guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress! Had a lot of owners, that fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah! I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like, pull the arms off the ranger. Come at it, boys.
Yes! We're going to soften you up, and then Bruce is going to finish you off.
You know your problem? Too many arms!
I'm gonna fix it right now!
Enough chatter! Draw some blood!
Fuck me!
Right. I killed you once. Can't see no reason to stay there.
Soften you up, and then Bruce is going to finish you off. No!
Who falls first?
Wasn't supposed to go this way. You'll see me again. Sure as striking a tentacle!
He won't get far. We will find him and use him to show all of more that will not happen to those who oppose the right lord.
And I will have no answer for you.
Stop it!
will serve the Great Lord.
Great Lord?
My blade is yours.
This boy's mine.
And so is your ass.
Such a bugger, Ranger. Wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a tentacle!
He won't get far. We will find him and use him to show all of Mordor what happens to those who oppose the Bright Lord.
Do not resist! I am your master!
Combining efforts is a wise choice! I have your back!
Find no weakness, no mercy!